What's going on, guys? This is the Realm of Hackpool. How y'all doing again? We're here continuing Hogwarts Legacy and everything for y'all. Hope you're enjoying this game as much as I am. I hope y'all enjoyed that quite lovely little battle we had with an ogre and everything. Without further ado, we have just been summoned by our professor to go see him because he thinks he has some answers to what we're supposed to do next. Not further know how it's really going to go, but we're going to try to see. As you can see, we are in our dormitory because we teleported back. Now, there was a lot of details that was left out because of the battle of the ogre. Someone came to the three broomsticks and wanted me. Well, everyone defended me and, you know, said, no. So, yeah, that's pretty much as far as we got. So, without any further ado, let's get going here. I still can't get enough of this dormitory, or dorm room.
Revelio.
This here, we will find out later on, there are keys are hidden around that you're supposed to use to put in there to get a special robe. I feel like the special robe, something's telling me it's a special robe that you're supposed to get and everything. This robe is supposed to be suited to your house. But I could be wrong. I don't know fully. You know, no gameplay of this, so this is all my experience.
Revelio.
You know, checking around, making sure there's nothing secretive. Like this. What is this? Unicorn. I don't see, there's a chest up there. Let's see here.
Revelio.
I have nothing to do with that. Okay, here's the unicorn. Door locked and puzzle. Oh no, I'll have to check that out. Alright, where are we going? So, I'm supposed to go there. Oh, how do I do this again? Click this. No. That button. I'm still trying to learn all the fanciness, if you get what I mean. The fast travel doesn't seem too bad and gets me to next area a little bit faster. I just feel like I don't know. You still got the loading screen, so pretty much you walking there compared to loading is pretty much almost the same length, I want to say. Not 100% sure, but don't quote me on that. Snore. Alright, here we are. Oh. Remember you from the dormitory.
Hello there.
Perhaps you can help
me. Hello. Were you calling me?
I was, yes. I was, yes. Thought perhaps a fellow Hufflepuff might have the perseverance to join me in a bit of an adventure. Following a treasure map, to be precise. Slight respite from battling the odd troll, I should think. Asked Poppy if she'd be interested as well, but couldn't drag her away from her puff scheme. I found two maps lying about, both leading to locations around Hogwarts. Care to have a look at one?
Following a Hogwarts treasure map. Count me in.
Wonderful. Hogwarts fascinates me. You can keep whatever treasure lies at the end of your map. I'll be satisfied just knowing where it leads.
Where do you suggest I search first?
Based on a cursory review of your map, I'd suggest somewhere near Hecate's classroom.
Very well. I shall take a look if I can find the time.
Fair enough. Meet me back here if you find anything.
Yeah, that's a defense against that dark arts class. Okay, I think I know where that is. I don't even know the rhino, the dragon statue, and then some. Okay, hold on. Let's see here.
Three wolves' head.
No, that's not it. Alright, I know the rhino is over here. Down these stairs. The rhino. Yeah, rhino's right there. So that's first part of the clue.
Ah, a rhinoceros skeleton. I'm on the right track.
Yeah, so as I said, come down here, go through these double doors here. Give it a minute. Open. There's the dragon.
There's the fountain. Getting closer.
And
the Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Wait for this door. Now.
Revelio.
Where?
Stavro looks promising.
Oh, is it up here? Excuse me, coming through.
This looks like the portrait from the
okay.
map.
Okay.
And where's the treasure?
Okay, I can see the chest.
Accio.
No. I think it was this spell. Yeah.
There was a doorway hidden within the portrait.
Let's see what we get.
I wonder what came of Arthur's search.
So we're gonna go back there, huh? But that's not meant. Oh. Why do I keep hitting the wrong button? Alright, let's try this one. New. Here. Go to here. Traditional. No. There we go. And there we go. Oh, that is not too bad. That's quite snappy. Oop. Wrong button. Change wardrobe X. So, there we go. Now, it's still the same clothing, but it's just appearance looks different. Open the doors! I'll do a little bit of a side quest for you guys here and there, so yeah. Keep you in somewhere in loot. Especially this one, this is not bad clothing, like white with gold with the red in it. Not in my house colors, but it'll still work. Run, you fool. Run!
Come now, Annabelle! Time ago!
Well, sounds like someone's in trouble. Oh, he's not there. He's up here now.
I was going to try out.
Find anything yet?
Hello, Arthur. Thought you might like to know that my map led to a doorway hidden within a portrait.
Oh, how clever! Mine led to the boathouse. Barely found the treasure before I saw the headmaster coming. He shooed me out of there, but not before I got a few galleons richer.
What did you find?
I found what I believe is an authentic historian's uniform.
Oh, that's lucky. Seems as though we both had success. Glad I enlisted you to join me. Well, on to the next Hogwarts mystery. Wonder if a quick rummage round Weasley's office might yield anything interesting.
Another door with a puzzle. I have to figure that out then. Alright, back to what we were doing. Locket secrets. Fellow!
Heard you defending Hogsmeade against trolls.
Revelio!
Oh, what was this that? What's this? I'll take a little bit here, let you guys read it. If any other notes like this come along, we will, you know, put it away. You can pause it when you can to read them. I don't know if they are really essential quite yet. I'm not sure.
Revelio.
Oh, there's stuff above me. Oh no, that's the room. Was that just up there? Alright, Professor. One time no see.
Professor,
I'm glad to see you.
And I you. Thank Merlin you're in one piece. I heard about the attack. Trolls in Hogsmeade?
Sir, the trolls were wearing armor. It had that dark glow like the dragon collar.
Goblin silver! Ranrok used it to control the dragon. But how? And why send trolls to...
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrok talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade? With Rookwood?
The trolls were Ranrok's distraction so that Rookwood could get to me. And he would have, had Serona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is great news indeed. If Ranrok's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
They're after the locket.
You said you discovered something in it.
Yes.
I discovered an inscription.
When I read it aloud, this map appeared.
Clever enchantment.
It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure. But I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. A restricted section, to be precise. And a bit beyond. I see traces of magic there on the map.
I suspected you would see something.
Shall we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well. But if our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit before we continue.
But sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Perhaps we are only after a book, but we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me. I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
Just blah, blah, blah. Let's see. Robe. Can I get this? Can I get this? Nope. Okay.
Revelio.
See, nothing here. Okay. Got this.
Don't get too cocky simply because you had one victory over Sallow. He never backs down from the fight. Heard you defending Hogsmeade against trolls. You know, there is such a thing as trying too hard.
Later. I have a side note with Tita.
Revelio.
Going up here.
I believe we have some matters to discuss.
There we go.
About the new spell you wanted to teach me, Professor.
Good. Professor Fig indicated a certain urgency to you completing your defensive magic assignments. As such, you are to learn Incendio, the fire-making spell, handy for lighting torches, burning away spider webs, and, when necessary, defending against those who would wish to do us harm.
Sounds versatile.
Quite. But before we get started, I'd like you to complete a few tasks. You may be surprised by some of them. Astonishing how much students don't think their professors know. When you're finished, come and see me. Then we shall begin working on Incendio.
Will do, Professor.
You know where to find me once you've finished.
All right. Lead the way.
Seems crossed wands isn't as secret as it's believed to be.
Yeah. Cross ones. That means the battles. Come on, open. Open sesame.
What?
Sorry for all the running that we're doing. We have no way. I don't have all the points. Don't have all the fast travel areas yet. That's why we are running. Oops. It's the ladder. Stairs. Yeah, ladder. Come on. Yeah, much farther. I'm getting tired.
Handy resource.
Open the doors. Wait. I got this. Whatever. Now, not a typical stairs from the regular Hogwarts, but still the same. How much farther? Ooh, there's one here.
Revelio.
Grab that. Thank you. Now, I wonder. Sir Headless Nicholas?
My life is behind me. I promise.
Let's see. Try this one. No. this one.
Accio.
Levioso. And now.
Lumos.
No.
Repairer.
Nah. Okay, that's going to puzzle me there for a little bit, but figure it out. Swiss and Flick. Swiss and Flick. Wingardium Leviosa. Word.
Glad you can make it. Lucan's just over there.
Glad you make it.
Revelio. Lumos. Reparo. Accio.
Give me another ship. Oh, field time. I need to talk to you, sport.
Can I help you?
Can I help you?
Sebastian told me to see you about a club.
If Sebastian vouches for you, that's all I need to know. I coordinate duels for crossed ones. A dueling club of sorts. It's invitation only, so you must have really impressed Sebastian.
I'm flattered to hear that. Sebastian's not a bad duelist either.
Imagine it's quite something to see the two of you duel.
How does cross wands work exactly?
You show up, I match you with other duelists, and whoever is still standing in the end wins. It's our way of determining the school's greatest duelist once and for all. And to liven things up, the winner is awarded a prize. Interested?
Of course. Dueling's an entertaining pastime.
I agree. Besides, in cross ones, you can duel with a partner if you like. Your first time I'll pair you with Sebastian. Next time, you'll need to bring a partner along, or duel alone. So, care to step into the ring?
Get me in the ring.
Get me in the ring.
Spectacular! Let the fireworks begin!
Fireworks. Thought we were crossing rounds.
We'll make you regret signing up.
Regret signing up? That's so mean. Yellow shields. Okay.
Come on.
Confringo. There we go. Wrong button. Wrong button. Oh. Wrong button. Wrong button. Ah. First defeat. Because I've been wrong about it.
That looks painful. Can't you try another round?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Yes. Don't count me out yet.
Brilliant.
I know this. I need to use Leviosa to break the their bubble. I just keep hitting them wrong. There we go. Nope. Keep up the attack. Keep up the attack. Come on. Good hit. Good hit. Yep, she's down. Alright. You're the last one. Come on. Come on. Come on. I hit the wrong button.
There goes my wager.
Okay.
People can't watch the duels.
A little interesting.
Nice work. Sebastian wasn't wrong about you. There's strong competition ahead, but keep this up, and you could be the next school champion.
Brilliant. Count me in.
I shall. In fact, the second duel is ready when you are. And as a fully initiated member, You now have access to the official Crossed Wands training dummy. Very good way to master spell combinations. Come and see me, and I'll set it up. Again, congratulations on your first Crossed Wands victory. Well fought.
Well, not really. It was the second time, but...
Hope to see you back here again.
Okay, that's done. I still need to do more. I need to do the second one, and then... Come on.
Hello, Lucan. Is the next round of Crossed Wands all set?
Why, yes it is. I've got a great match lined up. Ready for another round?
Work it off.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a partner?
Oh, well.
Yes, Nassie. Yes,
Nassie. Then let's get to it.
Yeah, you know the reason why I went there.
Ready to get thrashed?
Whoa, wait a minute.
Apologies in advance.
It's 3-on-2. Okay, so now we got purple, so I need to use that one. Okay. We got 2 and 1.
Accio.
You walked right in my way. Haha. One down. Two to go. Oh, we're on buttons. Ow. Ow! One more left. Come on. Oh yeah, you're not touching the ground. A lot better on that one.
Big hits that round.
A lot better.
Bravo.
I gave it my all.
You did indeed. The other duelists have already taken notice of you.
Yes.
But after that last round, they'll really have it in for you. You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance of winning. Or at least a
part
in the next round. I'll let you know when we're ready. Hope to see you then. The next round is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
You need to fear me. Alright. One more part, I think.
Hello, Lucan. May I use the training dummy?
Of course. I'll fetch it and give you a list of combinations to practice. Ready to have a try now?
Oh, he's gonna go.
That would be wonderful.
Give me command.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Okay. So he's gonna bark out orders. Okay, that was easy.
Good one.
Bam. Again, easy.
Nicely done.
Okay, Levioso. Bam.
Practice. You looked good out there.
Thank you, Lucan.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice than during a duel. You'll be a fearsome challenger now.
I highly agree with that. Alright.
Assignment's all finished.
Assignment's done. Let's see. I can go like this, go like... Come on. I think that's... I guess try here. Let's try though. I doubt it, but we'll try it. Learn my next spell. Can never go wrong with my next spell. Flurio, I think it's called. Great for spiderwebs. Oh. I don't want to deal with spiders. I hate the itty bitty spider. Especially when they're human size. Even think about it, it just gives me willies.
Italians and a historian.
I was close. There's gotta be an easier. There was one down here.
Might some kind soul help me?
I would help you, but not right now. We did already a side quest already.
I trust Mr. Brattleby was able to accommodate you, and that you've...
I finished all of the tasks you gave me, Professor Hackett.
Glad to hear it. Then you should be ready to learn Incendio.
Should be, Professor.
Yes. I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting has impressed me thus far, but please maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame.
Let us begin.
And remember, focus on the proper wand movement. Concentrate. And keep your wand steady.
Alright, let's do this, guys. Okay. So we're making a triangle. Incinero. Alright, so go here.
Good work.
And how to. That's Lumos. No, that's invisibility. Alright, this is Incino. We need equipment. Oops. Oh no, can that work? Let's put back the ones that we need to have.
Feel free to practice in the classroom before you go. I've set up a few targets for you.
Targets? Target practice! It's a dummy.
Incendio.
Yeah? Too far. So you get one shot. Yeah.
Getting it. Keep at it. And do try not to incinerate yourself.
Why do I have to be so close, Teats? So that's set a fire. Can we set... Okay, so over lit.
Incendio. Setting things ablaze is certainly cathartic, isn't it?
Yes, Teats.
Incendio.
Oh no.
It's a deal.
Seems quite powerful, but what is the range on this? Alright, so we're going back to Professor. Oh no, I feel like that could have. This would be like more like a fireball or something. don't know. It could be. Could it? Only one way to find out. Get powerful spell, more powerful spells, which I don't know how to do yet. Excuse me. Drink some water. Professor, where are you at? Why are you still up in your room? Professor? Professor?
Ah, there you are.
Where are you?
Hello, sir.
Hello, sir. You'll be pleased to know that I worked on my defensive magic with Professor Hackett.
So I hear. She tells me you've taken rather well to your new wand. You must continue to work with her and your other professors to improve your skills. That said, I don't wish to postpone our visit to the library any longer. So, shall we proceed?
Fig! I have work for you. Come.
Headmaster, I'm with a student and my schedule...
Your schedule will wait indefinitely, as will your student.
I would think that after all
the trouble you caused me with Osric, you'd be eager to make amends.
My office. 5 minutes. 5 minutes.
Very rude.
That man is exasperating. Unfortunately, our trip to the restricted section will have to wait a bit longer.
But, Professor,
we have no choice. It would be unwise to provoke our illustrious headmaster further. I shall find you when I've completed whatever toils I must endure.
Toils. Toil and trouble.
Sebastian mentioned sneaking into the restricted section. Perhaps he'll have an idea.
Do I really trust the Slytherin?
Sebastian! There you are.
I was hoping to see you. I was in the Three Broomsticks after the troll attack and saw what happened with Rookwood and Harlow.
Not many students have Victor Rookwood's attention. What was that all about?
I've never even met him. Perhaps he mistook me for another student.
If you say so. I won't press you now, but you will have to tell me what's going on at some point. You might need me. So, why were you looking for me?
I need to find something for Professor Fig, but it's in the restricted section of the library.
He can't get it himself?
He was called away by Black at the last moment. I suppose I could wait to get a note from him, but...
You want to show some initiative.
Precisely. You mentioned being clever enough not to get caught in the restricted section.
And I am. Meet me outside the library tonight, and tell no one.
What will happen if we're caught in the restricted section?
Detention, no doubt. But a word of caution or two will help. For one, avoid Peeves, the poltergeist. Aside from wanton destruction of property, he loves nothing more than telling on the likes of us.
How concerned should I be about the librarian?
Madame Scribner doesn't take kindly to clandestine activities taking place amongst her precious books. So do all that you can to avoid her. She and I have had our entanglements, but I can hold my own against her. You may not be so lucky.
I don't believe you can hold yourself against her. It's a professor.
A teacher. Teachers are very powerful. Or just students. come on. Like, seriously? You can hold your own against her. I have it. Whoa.
See there?
That's the door we need to reach.
And those annoying prefects would love nothing more than to rat on us to Scribner. So don't let them see us. Understood?
I can be sneaky. Let's go.
Hold on now. There's a spell you should know. The disillusionment charm. Good for getting places you're not supposed to be.
Cast it and you'll appear as little more than a trick of the light. Just as long as you keep your distance and stay quiet.
You mean I'll actually be able to turn invisible?
Something like that. It's not as foolproof as a cloak, but those are expensive. And spells are free. Give it a try.
Give it a try. Alright, I saw. Okay, now I need to equip it. It's this one. Guess I don't need that if I'm going invisible. Right here already. Nice. Sorry about that, folks. Overprotective poots. And y'all just left. How did you not hear a door open?
Blast. Librarian's still here. Quick, behind the bookcase. Told me the librarian would be gone by now.
I said usually,
but it'll still be all right. Do you see her desk behind me? The key is in the drawer of that desk. Now, here's what we're going to do. I'll create a distraction to draw her away. You focus on getting the key. I'll meet you outside of the restricted section.
Wait, why do we need a key? Isn't there a spell for this?
Aloha Mora. That's how I always used to get in. But the librarian twigged that I knew the spell and cast an anti-Aloha Mora charm on the lock. So now it's just this key. But don't worry. I said I'd get you in, and I always keep my word. Trust me.
Come on. And I just walked right into her.
Goodness gracious, what a mess!
Got caught. We're gonna try again, but we're gonna continue it right here for later next time. See y'all later on the Realm of Heckpool.